press the bin release button and remove the bin. Pull open the bin door and empty the debris into the trash. Remove the filter from the side of the bin. Tap it against the trash can to remove any remaining debris. Put the filter aside, then rinse the bin with warm water. Let the bin air dry. Once the bin is completely dry, snap the filter back into place. Slide the bin back into the robot, and you're done.